taken me a while to get on and say something. I had to step away from my phone. Sorry for the people that have contacted me that I was really late getting back to. If I've gotten back to everyone, I just needed to step away from my phone and definitely be off of social media and the internet. I'm just seeing that the headlines and stuff was just too hard. I couldn't do that. But now I feel like I don't really believe any of this is actually happening, I think that my mind is just kind of shut down at this point. So I'm just kind of feeling a little numb, just like a little bit empty, like just going through the motions and just like, but to Mr. Vic, Mrs. Libby, and Wyatt. I'm so sorry. And you guys lost something that the rest of us didn't lose. Son, brother, and I lost my best friend. My closest friend, my longest friend. I'll never again have a friend like him. This is actually his hat, guys. He left it in my room when I was filming. We were doing Descendants 2. We were hanging out with a couple of our friends, one of them being a friend that we've both known as long as we've known each other, you know. Left it in there because we all went to Cameron's room after we had gone out to eat early. We went to Cameron's room and we kind of raided his closet, and so when we went back out that night to the movies, I had on his jacket and his, might be his sunglasses and his shoes. And our other friend who's taking this pretty hard as well, that we've both known forever, took this out of his room and he had this one on. And yeah, Cam, he ended up leaving it in my room and ended up being left, and I saw him during Descendants 3 because I packed it and then I was gonna give it back to him. And I told him that he'd left it in there the last movie. He was like, "You remembered that?" I was like, "Yeah, I brought it so that I could give it back to you." He was like, "Well, all right then." And I never gave it back, and I'm so happy I did. Left it for me. He knew that it was gonna mean so much more than it's just being Cam's hat that I just forgot to give back to him. You know what I'm saying? Cam's not gone. He's not just gone. He's okay. He's not gone. Die, they don't just dissipate into thin air, you guys. He's good. I'm gonna love you.